Chica, ¿qué dices? Saoko, papi, saoko. Saoko, papi, saoko. Chica, ¿qué dices? Saoko, papi, saoko.
Saoko, papi, saoko.
Saoko, papi, saoko.
Cuando pone perla en el collar, de tu plan diferente ya no son perla uno. Cuando los cubitos de hielo ya no se guarda hielo, se congela uno. Cuando te noche en el cielo y se vuelve de día, yo te so.
And a warm welcome on what is an ideal night for football, you've got to say. My name is Derek Ray, and I'm joined for commentary by the former Arsenal and West Ham player, Stuart Robson. And every reason to believe we're in for an entertaining match here. Stuart, what are you expecting?
Well, not many games left now, and with the way things have been going, it just doesn't look positive, does it? You feel they need the 3 points. It's really critical they get them. But if they slip up again, that might just be the death knell.
Real attacking intent from the Raptors. Well, not quite what he wanted to do with the pass. Must score! Keeper did his job to begin with. Corner kick forthcoming. Played over. There it is! And just the ideal start! Well, the ball is moving once more. How important will that opening goal prove to be? And possibilities here. Determined defending. Oh, nice work to get past his opponent. Not messing around with that clearance. Teammates to play it to. Oh, terrific save.
Well, you're absolutely right. That's a top-class save. Just look how he reacts.
And over it comes. Not all that convincing defensively. Thwarting him. And the Raptors pushing forward with options available. Well, the pass isn't going to worry the goalkeeper. The referee spotted the infringement, and it will be a free kick in a position of genuine menace. Oh, the flag's gone up, and there wasn't much in that. Fine play, and maybe it'll... And a really good diving stop. Now, sending it in. Can they hit on the break? All hands on deck. Real chance! Well, it was so easy on the eye, that counter-attack, but no reward for them.
Yeah, it was all good until the final effort. It just shows how devastating they can be on the break, though.
Bad pass. Chance to run at them. Just needs to resolve the danger. Well, it came to nothing in the end. Hansen. What a shocking pass, really. A chance maybe from the wide position. But it fizzles out thanks to that piece of defending. And take it away. Oh, a lovely ball. Now the attack fizzled out. He's got space. Looks as though he's alone in the centre. And a goal! Using his head in more ways than one to help the cause.
Well, here's the replay, and it's a really inviting ball played into the box, begging players to attack it. And then what a great finish as well. Good connection with the ball, leaving the keeper with little chance. It's a great goal.
Options in the centre, and a significant block following that cross.
Well, as those stats tell us, the Raptors are second best when it comes to possession. But when they have had it, they've looked so dangerous, particularly when they press high up the field, win the ball back in those areas, and then counter-attack quickly.
The crossbar got in the way, and a super header. It looked as though it might be going in. It'll be a corner.
Well, could this be the turning point? The fans are certainly hoping so.
Played over. It might still be problematic. Well, giving it a go in a bid to haul them back into this one.
Well, they're knocking at the door here, but they need to score soon.
There to win it back. And he's in an offside position. They've regained possession. Song. Getting forward. I'm afraid it goes down as a wasted opportunity.
Well, no excuses. He should have scored there, and the goalkeeper got really lucky. He can't believe it.
Well, half-time almost upon us, and playing away from home isn't bothering them in the slightest. Stuart, how about your take?
Well, they've played some really good football up to now. In particular, the way they've got it into their front players has been excellent. I've also liked the movement of the strikers. They just now need to take this forward into the second half.
Chance under some pressure. Well, just the tackle that was needed, and the electronic board showing one additional minute. And so it is, the first half story has been written. Well, back in business here, after a big statement made by the Raptors in the first half. This might have potential. Cross-fired over. Brilliant save. Humphreys.
Well, I still can't believe that didn't go in, Derek. What an incredible save.
Well, in possession now and looking to create something of their own. Must be! Not to be, and still chasing this game.
Well, that was the chance to get back into this. As it is, they're going to struggle now.
G. And a tidy tackle. She has teammates around her. And the keeper throws himself at the ball. Who's going to get on the end of it? counter-attacking very much an option. And that was a very fine read. And they need to get tighter here. And that's great work to keep it in play. Well, that's a really good authoritative tackle. Throw in here. Excellent assessment of the situation at the back. Over the touchline for a throw in. Takes it on. A goal! Another one! It's turning into an absolute demolition job.
Well, just look how he holds off the defender. He keeps his balance and he still hits the target. What a good goal that is.
Well, it's been a masterclass from the Raptors so far, and you sense it's a matter of how many for them. Now we're into the final half hour. And taking it away. A chance for him to get in behind, maybe. Oh, a vital piece of last-ditch defending. And it crossed the touchline, so a throw-in here. Getting in there to intercept. And intercepts again. Given away again. And nicely struck. Well, such a high degree of difficulty, not quite in the end.
Well, how good was that? It's such a difficult piece of skill, which he made look so easy. That deserved a goal.
This could pose problems for the defenders. Not to be this time. Is this the moment? Well, hit with ferocity when accuracy was required. ...20 minutes to go in this one. Well, they couldn't keep possession. He's enjoying space. An effective cross. Didn't miss by very much.
Yeah, he adjusted his body so well there. It's a great piece of skill and it probably deserved the goal. Well, Derek, this has been a really good performance, as you can see. They've created numerous chances, they're winning the game comfortably, and they could go on and score more. This could get really embarrassing.
Nicely timed tackle. A routine save. And that puts them in position. Oh, a goal! How about that for a degree of difficulty? Simply off the charts!
Well, let's look at it again. What a volley this is. Perfect technique, great contact, and a wonderful goal.
And this is turning into something of a rout. 4-0. And a good challenge to bring that attack to an end. Giving it a try, making sure it didn't get past him. Takes the shot, constantly thwarted. And we saw the situation developing. This is looking threatening. And with that, the attack fizzles out.
Well, the fans are going mad here. They think that was a penalty.
Just the challenge that was required. Good vision. Can he get onto this? And he's only gone and made it a hat-trick. Absolutely unplayable today. What a performance.
Well, here it is again. It's an easy finish in the end, but what was the keeper thinking? That's a poor bit of defending.
My goodness, it's so one-sided. 5-0 in this match. And it crossed the touchline, so a throw in here. And we will have a couple of additional minutes at the end here. Pressing high, and they have the ball again. And there it is, the full-time whistle here. And